Okay, we're going to tighten these two things here. We're going to first pop this open. Squeeze this in. And then drop this back down. Now you can work clockwise. Makes this, let's see, clockwise is looser. That's all the way, you can feel the pressure on the bottom there, all the way loose. Counterclockwise is tighter, super tight. So we want to have a balance. I'm trying to find the balance right now.